Welcome to another episode of Saltwater Madness. Leaving out of Falgo Marina this morning, fishing with Sheriff Mike Trey, Captain Lloyd Landry, his son Five, and Mr. Leonard Atkins. Got a good few boats out here this morning, so hopefully we can get on some speckled trout. So y'all stay tuned for some more Saltwater Madness.
Fish on, fish on.
You better get them in a boat, you fish on.
Fish on.
Got to just hit the cork.
Nah, show them that.
That's a big mamma jamma.
This is what you want to catch right here.
Yes, sir.
This is what you're looking for. Now, what you waiting on?
Show them to the camera, Mr. There you go.
Big oyster flat.
Okay. I think they in there.
You're a good fisherman like me, you don't need me.
I'm looking at Rick Fish. I got it. Under again. Boulder hooked on. We got a double hook up in front of the boat.
A nice trout here.
You got the camera?
Oh, that's a nice
one. Oh, that is a nice one. You need to get the net? That might be a red.
Oh, that's a trout.
Let me get the net, Rick.
I know better.
I got the net right here, man.
Yeah.
I thought it was a red.
That was a nice one.
Perfect example why you should use a net.
Perfect.
Under. Perfect example.
They're hitting right here. You got some action going on.
That's another nice throw.
God, you got off the net.
Welcome
to my world.
White trout.
Welcome
Whatever they believe, you never judge someone. Nobody needs to tell you what is right or wrong. They don't need to tell you anything. Welcome to my world. Welcome to my world.
White trout this big.
Well, wow.
Video hog.
Where's that, boy?
Show that camera down.
There you go.
Show that camera when you get him.
There he is. As soon as he calms down.
Oh yeah.
If I can get him in.
Come on for the camera. One, two, three.
Oh yeah. Look at that hog. Look.
What?
All catching on full Hoffman caught, Green Hornet, Shrimp Creole, and Leonard's old favorite, the Sparkle Peel. Dularge.
All right, get a fish on a pole board. What?
White trout though, boy.
Big one.
You call that big? White trout, I said.
Yeah.
I'll keep them though.
Right here. here. And we're waiting for us to come back.
Well, we settled it down. You know how many fish we caught out there?
Oh, about 120. I don't know about that,
Mike. Whoa.
You got away?
Yeah, almost.
So for them to be hanging on this point, you got a deep hole somewhere, huh?
This is flat right here, right up there where you were throwing your coffee in the hole. When it's cold, look where I'll go first, right there, the start. Right around that curve over there.